Sri Lanka, the birthplace of perhaps the world's greatest hydraulic civilization. But what happened to that ancient knowledge and technology that served us for thousands of years? Can we find a solution to our modern challenges of droughts, floods, and acute food shortage in our ancient systems? The GUM at the Wavin Wavata Initiative intends on finding out. As a first step, on the 17th of December, together with the University of Peravenia, our teams will begin research on the ancient village cluster tank system in Bellankadavala, Anuradhapura. The GUM at the Wavin Wavata Initiative, reigniting our great hydraulic heritage.